crazy every year to look back that picture that was up before and see what you guys all looked like at the beginning of the year, because even that just tells me how much time that we've spent together and the changes that we've seen. And I just want to encourage all of this entire class, as they're moving up into seventh grade, to continue to step up, be leaders, keep growing, keep learning, and keep serving each other, and keep serving the school and serving others. You do a great job at that, and I just want to encourage you to keep that up. For the Junior Eagle Award, many of you know this is an award that's given each year to two seniors and two sixth graders. It's an award that's given for two students for outstanding academics, leadership, service, and character that they've shown in the course of their time at Bethany. The purpose of the Junior Eagle Award going to sixth grader is really to encourage these students to continue in their achievement in middle school and high school. And while I wish that I could give this award to everybody, I do have to only choose two people. And I'm choosing two people today, some of the hardest workers that I have in my class this year. They've really given it their all academically. And while that may not mean they have necessarily straight A's, they have really given it their best. They're involved in other areas of the school, on student council, involved in different fundraisers we've done, and they both have shown great potential for leadership and really continued growth in middle school and high school. And so, I would like to have Maddie Gray and Alec Emberland come on up and congratulations. I hope that this award continues to, or just helps you, encourages you to continue in your leadership, in your academics, and just all around doing your best. So thanks for a great year.